Well, let's straight away get to the market experts then to get you a sense of what you could be doing in this kind of an environment. We have Sudarshan Sukhani joining in. Sudarshan, good morning. So just ahead of the big event, any positions you would be taking now on the Nifty or the Bank Nifty?
Yeah, good morning again. No, for the Nifty Bank, we won't be taking a position. First, there is a big event and the Nifty Bank itself has been underperforming for 2 days. So we really do not know where, on which side the banks may break out after the news, RBI information. So it's best to avoid that. The Nifty remains, we are long in the Nifty and we continue to be long for the, we are carrying positions from the last many days. But today we have moved our stocks to 11,340. So if the cash Nifty goes below this level, we will close our positions. So there are no new positions being taken today, just protection for our existing long positions in the Nifty. Individual stocks will keep on giving us opportunities, and that's something that we are focusing on for the day. There are buying ideas aplenty. Vedanta is a buy. Vedanta has already gone through a deep correction. The first signs of bottoming out are now visible. So I would be willing to buy Vedanta, and it's also on the back of reasonably good results. So Vedanta is the first buying idea that I have. The second buy is Pidilite. Pidilite is part of that FMCG pack. You know, FMCG doesn't stop. And it's not likely to. It's an outperforming sector and will continue to do so. So consider buying Pidilite. The third is a short sell, NTPC. While some power companies are showing signs of life, CESC, Adani Power, NTPC is in the dumps. It's underperforming the power sector, underperforming the broad market, everything. That's an intraday short.
Okay, we will get some questions to you, Sudarshan. So these are... this is the first one. Parth Sonara has 25 shares of RIL. His cost is 850 rupees a share. He wants to know whether it's time to book profits or is there more to go here. RIL, Sudarshan.
RIL, I'm assuming, is Reliance Industries. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. No, no, he waits and holds and holds and holds for many years. This is just the beginning of a bull market in Reliance, as it is in the Nifty. Please don't consider booking profits in Reliance. Just stay with it.
Okay, so stick to Reliance. Quoting close to 1,200 today, that stock. We have another query from one of our viewers. This is Shudhkara, who's got 1,500 shares of Future Consumer. The buy price there is about 63 rupees 50 pies. He wants to know what the call would be on the stock. Future Consumer is the next one, Sudarshan.
Well, the call is to hold on. You know, this is a little volatile. But if you look at the long-term trend, I think it will double from current levels. But you have to be patient. Stock markets reward you for your patience. And this is a good stock to be in. Don't worry about current market prices. It doesn't matter. Just hold on for 3 years and you'll be pleasantly surprised.
Okay. Sudarshan, we speak again in a bit. Appreciate you joining in with those trades, that advice as far as questions go.